I was surprised. I didn't think I'd be nominated. I think there was a lot of other guys that should have been nominated, apart from me. But yeah, feels pretty good.
Personal highlights of the season was probably beating a lot of the well-established rugby teams here, like the Dragons, Abu Dhabi and stuff. It was good beating them. I mean, it was only our first year coming in, and for us to come away with a win was awesome.
Probably just Tyrone's big tackles, his yellow cards, and his good running. He's got his deceptive runner, so yeah, it was good to see him nominated.
With Tyrone, great back, been running strong all year. Been really, really cutting up defenders, and really good team player. Great on the ball, great tackler, and really deserves to be put forward for Player of the Year as well.
Tyrone, like Mario, his fellow Tiger, took a lot of people by surprise this season in the UAE Conference. They're a very new team, Tigers, and I don't think anyone was expecting for them to do as well as they did. But they took some major scalps. They've earned a decent reputation for themselves, and they'll be a team to look out for next year, and Tyrone, one of the players to watch out for.